Hi, Assalamualaikum and good morning everyone. Today, I will teach you jazz chants. Before that, we will do some revision. If the question asks, what's his name? What's his name? Siapa nama dia? You need to answer in the full sentence. Awak kena jawab dalam jawapan yang penuh. His name's Ali. His name's Ali. Nama dia Ali. We use his because Ali is a boy. How old is he? How old is he? Berapa umur dia? He's 7. He's 7. Dia berumur 7 tahun. What's his favorite toy? What's his favorite toy? Apakah mainan kegemarannya? His favorite toy is his car. Mainan kegemaran dia adalah dia punya kereta. Okay, now we will talk about Hannah. When the question asks, what's her name? What's her name? Siapa nama dia? Her name's Hannah. Nama dia Hannah. How old is she? How old is she? Berapa umur dia? She's 7. She's 7. Dia berumur 7 tahun. What's her favorite toy? What's her favorite toy? Apakah mainan kegemaran dia? Her favorite toys, her kite. Her favorite toys, her kite. Mainan kegemarannya adalah dia punya layang-layang. Okay, now I will teach you jazz chants. Jazz chants mean when you read the sentence, you need to follow the rhythm. Awak ikut rentak. How? By clapping your hand, dengan tepuk tangan, ataupun you can tap the table, ataupun awak tepuk meja. Okay, let's try. Jom cuba. Okay, what's his name? What's his name? His name's Ali. His name's Ali. How old is he? How old is he? He's 7. He's 7. What's his favorite toy? What's his favorite toy? His favorite toy's his car. His favorite toy's his car. So, you need to tap your table or clapping your hand. Awak boleh tepuk meja awak ataupun awak boleh tepuk tangan awak waktu awak baca ayat ni. That is jazz chants. It help you to remember. Dia boleh bantu awak untuk ingat. Okay, next one. Hannah. Okay, you can follow me. 1, 2, 3. What's her name? What's her name? Her name's Hannah. Her name's Hannah. How old is she? How old is she? She's 7. She's 7. What's her favorite toy? What's her favorite toy? Her favorite toys, her kite. Her favorite toys, her kite. Okay? Good job. After this, you can try it by yourself. Awak boleh cuba lagi sekali. Awak dengar video teacher ni, lepas tu awak cuba lagi sekali kat rumah. Okay?